made it to the festival here. Made it to the front seat. Sitting like a big boy.
Yep.
I'm just getting by already. Peyton's ready to go.
What?
That's how you're working out.
Yeah. What's this? Happy
Friday! Fine up there anyway.
Cookies! Ooh. Those are for me!
That's amazing.
You guys ready to go to the festival?
It's just like the movie, that Jeep.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like the movie.
Look, there's even a T-Rex driving, Ty.
Oh.
That's cool. That's really cool.
How'd they do this?
I don't know. Finally made it to the car show. I was all excited. Payne says she loves the smell of race cars.
That's number 8.
Nice little Camaro, Daddy's favorite car.
Oh, that's cool. Look at that.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that was open yesterday, wasn't it? Let's go in the front of the cars. Whoa, look at that one. New cars.
Look at that old one. Is that the same one we saw at that thing?
Where? He's dancing, buddy. There's Daddy and Tyler's favorite car. That'd be a two-seater for me and Peyton to go cruising.
No.
No,
me and Tyler.
My favorite one so far is that Jeep.
That Jeep, yeah. That one was pretty cool. This is a cool old roadster, though.
Car 11.
A Jaguar.
Your great-grandpa had one of those.
Right? Yeah, look at that one.
Oh, yeah, more roadsters.
Hey, come on.
Just hanging out at the car show. Daddy's number one favorite car. He'll have one day. Of course, the prices are going out of the roof, so I highly doubt it. He's at every car show we go to. Let's go look what's this in here. The Corvair. Like a Porsche?
Like a Lamborghini.
Is Lamborghini, it like, yeah.
Is it like the Sharon Lamborghini case?
It's just a lot older. Just a lot older. Yeah, it's a ZL1. Look at that crazy green, sis. That's Uncle Josh's favorite car.
Whoa! It's a four-seater!
A four-seater, yeah. That's a two-seater, sis.
Four?
That's a four-seater. And this is an old one, too.
Guys?
Tyler and Peyton found another teeter totter right next to the petting.
Put it over the petting. Watch
mini petting zoo.
Watch her jump with that distance.
Watch her jump.
Time.
Yeah. Is that fun? Yeah. Mason's over there sleeping. Let's see if Bubby's bouncing. Got some music up there playing. We're going to have to go see.
Do a hard one?
Yeah, do a hard one, buddy. He's tired. Mason wants to, just got done eating. Got some food at the Greater Tater Mountain. Anybody? Got deep fried Oreos and a mound of taters.
What is that, Beth?
Carnival going still.